Pack your bags, OBS. We're breaking up. Hey everyone, it's Chad, the story catcher, and my complicated relationship with OBS is over. I've met someone else, and I'm in love. Wave.video recently released a browser-based live stream studio that integrates with their robust online video and image creation tools, and I've completely removed OBS from my life. I'm about to blow your mind by sharing with you a browser-based live stream studio that makes streaming fun again. Wave.video's incredible new live stream studio is much easier to use than OBS. It doesn't require a ridiculous amount of power from your CPU, and it creates videos and live shows that look exactly the way you want. Plus, the new Wave.video studio lets you add multiple cameras, move and resize them. It also allows you to create and use custom overlays, lower thirds, backgrounds, preset scenes, and more. Stay tuned because I'm going to make your jaw hit the floor when you see all the things this browser-based live streaming studio has to offer. Wave.video has done it. They've won my heart. First of all, let me point out that the new Wave.video live streaming studio allows you to multi-stream to multiple locations at once. Places like Facebook pages, Facebook groups, YouTube, LinkedIn, Twitch, RTMP locations such as Amazon Live or Vimeo. And that's just getting our journey started. One of the first things you'll notice when you log into Wave to start live streaming is that the interface is visual. Instead of a bunch of text, like on OBS, you can actually see what things look like. That's right, you can actually see the scene you're going to click and how it's going to appear. You know what your overlays look like. You know what your lower thirds will look like. With Wave, all of your assets pop right in front of you, exactly as they'll look on the screen, and they make producing your show so much easier. And honestly, a lot more fun. And for those of you who are just getting started in the crazy world of live streaming, Wave made sure the studio is simple to use. They set things up so that with just a few clicks, you can easily launch your first show with their incredible preset layouts, many of which aren't even available on the other tools. And if you want to change things up a bit, you just hover over your camera, move it wherever you want, resize it. Yeah, you can do it. It's incredible. A custom look, all your own. Boom. Take that, OBS. And then, when you're ready, we get to have fun with Wave's Scenes feature. Now, like OBS, Wave lets you create and lay out exactly what it is you want by using as many scenes as you need, so you can have everything ready to go before your show even begins. And within each scene, you can place your own overlays, your backgrounds, your lower thirds, your logos, your animations, everything right here, and put it over here. Setting up scenes with Wave is so much easier than it is with OBS. And you can also edit your scenes while you're live in your broadcast. And now, one of the other killer features is your ability to share your screen and videos. You can add multiple screen shares, as well as video files stored on your computer. And after adding them, you can choose from numerous preset layouts how you want the scene to look. Or, as with other scenes, completely customize it by moving things around. But it doesn't stop there. You can add up to 12 guests and as many as 6 cameras with the click of a button. See? Wave has raised the bar. And the best part is it's cloud-based, so your computer's not going to go nuts. And you might be thinking, wow, that's enough to make me want to switch. I get it. But Wave wanted to give you more. You want transitions between your scenes? You want to use video clips to introduce what's coming up in the next scene? Or use an animated overlay to send you into the next segment? Wave made it easy to do. You simply add one of the videos from your media to a scene that you're editing. And now, when I switch to that scene, the video automatically plays. But hey, what scene would be complete without a few sound effects or background music? Let's scroll down right here. Look at that. Background music and sound effects all separated with their own volume controls. And because Wave wants you to save money, they are actually going to give you access to a library of audio sounds, including stock videos and images that you can use in your streams as well. Seriously, I'm telling you, the people over there, they thought of everything. Okay, lastly, of course, one of the nightmares with OBS is the ability to bring in guests, right? You know. And Wave wanted to make it as easy as possible. So you simply click the Add Guest button, and it's going to give you a link. You just send that link to whoever it is you want to have come in. They can set up their camera, their audio, and ta-da, they're in your show. And in typical Wave fashion, they wanted it to be easy for you to have a producer as well. So you just send them the same link as you send a guest. And all you have to do is give them the permissions you want them to have so that they can help run your show. They don't even have to have a Wave account. Just don't tell anybody that part, okay? That's our secret. But that's all you do. You give them permissions they need, and they can help run your show. Now, once the show's over, it ends up in your Wave video account, in your folders where you can edit it, you can repurpose it, chop it up, do whatever you want. And even before the show, inside Wave's editor, you can create all of your promotional materials, your thumbnails, your overlays, everything in the editor, and save it right into the studio. Now, I'm going to show you how all of that works in another video because, well, there's a lot going on. Now, you might be thinking right now, wow, Chad, this is incredible, but that's a lot of pieces of my show to try to find and move around my mouse and do all those things. Well, that's okay. Wave thought about that too, and so they built-in hotkeys so you can change your layout, you can change your overlays or anything you want with just a couple of keyboard buttons. Or you can put it into your Stream Deck if you have one. But we'll do that another day. For now, watch this. If I press S1, it'll switch to scene 1. S2, scene 2. E1, sound effect 1. Etc., etc. Everything from videos to backgrounds to background music to overlays all have built-in hotkeys. And if that's not enough, Wave has one of the most responsive teams on the planet. They want to hear from you. If something's not working, you let them know, they fix it. You have an idea, they want to add it. They built this because they knew what it was like to not be heard. So give it a try. Check it out. I promise you, it is the ultimate live streaming tool. And it will replace OBS for you in a heartbeat, as well as lots of other tools. But we'll get into that another day. For right now, give it a test drive. Go to wave.video, sign up for a free account. Let us know what you think. It's time to say goodbye to OBS and any other tool you've tried. Live better with Wave Video.